A trailblazing law enforcement leader makes history in Pawtucket. This afternoon, Major Tina Gonsalves was officially sworn in as the city's first female police chief. Gonsalves has been with the Pawtucket Police Department for 18 years. She took over as acting chief back in May following the retirement of former Chief Paul King. Pawtucket requires its police chiefs be selected from within the department.